happy Hanukkah, Temple Sinai. Tonight's the third night, and so we'll light three candles tonight. I'd like to light them right now, but frankly, it's too windy and it's still a little early in the day. One of the traditions of Hanukkah is that we highlight the miracle, and so the custom was that we would put the Hanukkiah, the Hanukkah candles, up in the front window of the house. Too often in history, that wasn't safe, though, so we couldn't do that. But today, thankfully, we can do that. So right now, I'm standing on a big hilltop so you can see the whole city, so we can show off the Hanukkah miracles to all of the city of Pittsburgh. And so I hope tonight, as you celebrate, that you'll share the Hanukkah candles and put them brightly in your front window and share with our whole community as we celebrate the miracle of our survival. We'll join in the blessings even though we can't light the candles. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitshanu b'mitzvotav, v'tzivanu lehadlik ner shel Hanukkah. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, she'asa nisim lavoteinu, bayamim ha'im bazman hazeh. I hope it's a wonderful night of Hanukkah for you, and I hope you can celebrate and share the miracle with everybody you see, and you get bonus points if you can figure out where I'm standing right now. Happy Hanukkah!